Hello everyone and welcome to the channel DRM Gallery. Today I unboxed my new art supplies and today's video is all about testing these new art supplies. So what you see are these brushes from Artist Den. So I got a whole bunch of brush supplies from the same manufacturer, that is Artist Den. And these are the pointed brushes for fine work, and today we are going to test these also. And these are the heavy body acrylics from Liquitex. I just can't wait to test these colors, but we'll be making another video to test these colors. Today we are going to test the brushes that we've got. And let me just show you the consistency of one of the colors, my favorite bronze. Just see how this color flows. Wow. And just take a small amount of man and see how it spreads. Wow. Amazing colors. We'll be testing them in the next video, so stay tuned for the next video. One more thing that I got today is this Menorah 300 GSM watercolor paper. And we are going to test this thick paper today along with the brushes that we have got. We'll just have one of the flat brush, one pointed brush and some more pointed brushes, and we'll test them. And let us start. I'm pasting a small circular tape and you will know why I did it later. As I said, I'm using my watercolor cakes from Camel. And then just start painting. I'm here giving a wash layer for the background. I'm going very slow and showing you each and every detail and the process which went through while painting this. Now I can slowly remove the round sticker I placed for the sun. And after removing the sticker, I'll paint the sun area. I thought of adding a tree in the foreground, and I've started with painting a tree. I'm now just exploring the pointed brush to see what it can do. Adding some leaves to the tree. Stay creative. Thank you for watching the video.